Oh, okay. Here we go. Oh my God, it sucks not having a rear brake.
Yeah.
I'm constantly just doing this just to keep a brake. First pull is pointless. Watch this. I'm pulling it. It's all the way to the bar. Okay, that was our break. Okay, so you start with the window. Now, I mean, I guess it doesn't matter, but. Okay. And then you just reach in and lock it.
Pull it up.
And then, yeah. And that's why I come down so far. So I get enough time to, because you have to hold it for a second for it to be on auto.
Oh, yeah, to go all the way. All right.
And if I run into the back of you, I'm sorry. It's just because I don't have a rear brake. I'm just kidding. I'm not going to run into the back. Here's where we split. You going left here. You go there, I go here. Oh yeah, there we go, exterminator. That's the shot. Oh, here's why it's double flat. That's cool. Oh, that's gonna be a tough one. I don't know how I'd get a pedal stroke without striking a pedal. Oh yeah, man, these are cool. I'm doing a lot of braking with my front. Jesus. Should have looked at that one. Yeah, I'll tell you, when you don't have to get off your bike and start walking, a lot more fun and a lot more fast.